Or I could Falcon Punch it. That's always a possibility. But let's just disarm it like normal people. Because I'm here anyway.
Stirred up the hornet's nest. The aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
All right. Can Qilong maybe shoot a rocket there? But that's a waste of a rocket. It's our medic taking damage versus wasting ammo. And I should not have put Voltron there, because now Qilong can't land there. But I think if he jumps down here, it should be fine. Yes, he can at least shoot, so with a 56%, which is... It's okay! He's motherfucking Xiao Xiong. Qilong. That's his nickname. He means dragon in Chinese, I'm pretty sure. So, with that in mind, we destroyed one of their thingy-madoos, so... There's a doorway here, but that's the edge of the map. And that is also the edge of the map. So, I think the best thing to do is just to have Changeling run really far ahead. Because there doesn't seem to be anything dangerous at the moment.
Eyes peeled, Strike One. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat. Hostiles approaching your position.
Yep, that is definitely my position, Bradford. Oh. That's actually kind of close. Alright, well, no big deal. 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 Let's see. I gotta run Sniper Man on ahead. I really want him in one of these towers, because that seems like a very good idea. Let's see. I can get Voltric over here. And he can maybe... Oh, hello. I can put him into Overwatch. Or no, he can actually just shoot from here. That is 75%. Holy shit. Well, just shoot that down. No crap. Alright. I think this makes much more sense. For Shadow... get over here and shoot that one sectoid, which I thought was here, but it apparently isn't, so that's fine, that is fine. It's not like I wanted to shoot it, you know. I could try, no, he can't actually dash up there, which is a shame. But I can sit him over here and just have him go into Overwatch. Angel can... I might give Angel the jump boost. Not only because it's fitting, but also because what with Sprinter, it'll be useful with her. Overwatch.
Order's confirmed.
And Sniper Man can just run all the way down there. Jump off everything and have the camera glitch out like crap. Oh god, they're gonna shoot. Oh, no. Oh, well, that was surprisingly a miss. They should have proc'd Overwatch. 84. Okay, now let's see. Can anyone else do something? Come on, Angel. 2 damage. You're a disgrace. Well, Yosef, or no, Yosef. His pistol looked like a sniper rifle there for a sec. Okay, let's have Yosef Jala walk a little bit ahead and shoot now with 90%.
He's down.
There we go, that's dead. Yosef Jala does all the work on this team. And I can probably just just make Vulture jump up some way?
Wait, idea.
I'll have him with jet boots jump right up here a ways. Oh crap, somebody was on Overwatch in the middle of nowhere. Ah, but he's okay, he's Voltric. And I can just hit him from back here. Oh god, he is actually taking quite a bit of damage there.
Minimal damage detected.
Well, I'm sure it'll be fine. Can I shoot someone, maybe? 75... 95... Let's kill this. Because it shot me, so it's bad.
Enemy target eliminated.
8 damage! Uber overkill! Let's have our changeling man run on ahead. Just take cover over there. Let's have Zong run
over
here, and he can just throw a grenade at that. Wow.
Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact.
Heavy fire near my location.
That should have hit him. Oh, okay, if they're gonna spawn right by that, then I'm gonna just immediately shoot a rocket at it. Or a grenade. A grenade works too, but probably a rocket. Alright, first things first. Rocket launcher. Cause so swigs.
Firing rocket.
Here we go.
That conduit is disabled. Keep moving, Strike One.
Boom! Everything exploded! That was fun! That, my friend, is how you take care of stuff. Where's Snipper Man? I want Snipper... Snipper Man can't do anything much, so... Let's see. Let's just have Voltrix shoot it. Voltrix are bloody powerhouse.
I'm out of ammo. Target has been neutralized.
And let's have our support run up by Voltric, and I'll have Angel heal him next turn. There we go, and let's just have Yosef Jala run all the way up. Here. He doesn't even need the silly levitating things. He's got his super jumps. And Changeling can run ahead. We don't need Overwatch, am I right? Famous last words. Yeah, let's keep Yosef Jala there. Changeling. There is no cover because I blew it all up. But it's fine. He can just overwatch, I think, from here. Zong can run here. And just sit there. Voltric can hop on down. Oh wait, no, that wasn't the right person. That wasn't the right person. Well, I'm sure that isn't a problem. Son of a bitch. Oh well. I'm not gonna reload it for that small of a mess up.
Time to cowboy up.
Because. Yep, just. Whoa! 6 health, no shit. And Yosef Jala will just sit there with his sniper rifle on Overwatch.
Hostiles are closing on your position, Strike One.